I'm vlogging today. It's vlog time. I am at VCU right now. I wanted to go to Starbucks because it's Friday, so matcha time. I wanted to see Riley this morning because I'm hanging out. We usually, like, our days are Friday, but I haven't seen Zoe in so fucking long. Today is her day. I have a Zoom call for like 30 minutes from like 1:30 to 2, and then I was gonna go to the gym for an hour, and then I'm gonna go hang out with her for the rest of like the day and evening. I'm just waiting for him now. Okay, part of me wants to like pull up for the person trying to parallel park behind me, but also like I like having comfort room to get out. They got it. They got it. They have plenty of room. They got it. It's fine. I'm breaking out so bad. I tried cutting my bangs. I mean, they're not terrible, but like, let's not talk about it. My boobs look really good. You know what I should have done? I should have called him 5 minutes beforehand so that he could have his ass already out here. Loves to make me late. Riley! I'm literally gonna have like maybe an hour with him. That's, oh my God, that's gonna go by so fast. What is taking so long? Can I just say this person parallel parked in front, oh, maybe he's just dropping food off to somebody. Oh my God, is that a, I'm just gonna ignore that I didn't see a Glock just now. Maybe it was a fake, like taser gun type thing. Maybe it's that. He just got that in his pocket. Oh my God. Maybe it's a taser. Aw, there's my boy. Bruh, like no cap, maybe it was a taser or something, but the guy in front of me that just parked, like the guy that's waiting with the bag of food right there at the door, I literally saw a gun. Did you see the thing sticking out?
I was pocket.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a gun.
Okay, can you punch in the directions for the Starbucks wheel alarm, please?
Yes, I can.
Bruh, I was already late, and then you were more late, and I was like, fuck, I'm only gonna have a fucking hour with this.
I'm sorry.
Dude. Are you on the Wi-Fi?
Yeah, but my phone's just slow.
Maybe if you know God, you got like an iPhone.
Oh my gosh, you will never believe what happened yesterday.
What?
It's so crazy.
I have to cut all this out.
Hi, welcome to Starbucks.
Hi, can I get a grande iced matcha green tea latte with soy milk, 3 pumps of sugar-free vanilla, light ice, please? Could I also get the bacon gouda? Do you want anything?
Dragon fruit refresher.
Are you actually gonna drink it this time? Because you drank like a fourth of it last time. Can I get the grande dragon fruit made with lemonade though? That's all, thank you.
15:23.
Are you actually gonna drink it this time?
I am actually gonna drink it. I am thirsty. Believe it or not, I do need to eat drink food like other people.
Mm-hmm. But I don't think you understand that Starbucks isn't cheap, so the fact that I had to throw it out was like $5 down the drain.
Well, I got this one. I feel like I drank a decent amount of-
This is the grande. You drank like-
Oh, not even.
I literally- What the fuck is that?
What the fuck is what?
The Panera smoothie just chilling on the pole. Okay, how much money would I have to pay you if you drank that?
$6,000.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
I'd do it for like 500.
Really?
Yes.
All right, well, let's see it then.
Do you have 500 on you?
No.
All right. Hi, good, how are you? Good. You? Okay. Oh, do you want to try it? Thank you.
Thank you, have a good one.
Thanks, you too.
Ooh, that's good.
You really like it?
Yeah, it's actually really good.
I know it is. Oh, fuck, this is good.
That's a really cool building over there. The yellow one?
It looks like IKEA. I'm going to stop recording for now because we're just going to talk. So, it is hitting 1 and I need to get back in time for my Zoom call. I don't know if this is gonna make me poop because I already took a shit beforehand. That's why I was like a little bit late.
Double shit?
I would love that because Asia's in the lead. It's not fair. She's been in like the lead for like a week.
A week?
I can't keep up.
Damn.
But we are on our way back. I thought you were gonna say bye to the video for now, but like...
Oh, that's for me to say.
Well, I wasn't gonna say it for you.
Bye to the video for now.
Can I see you?
Okay guys, so I just got finished with the gym. I worked arms and I did biceps. I could have done triceps, I really could have, but I hate it, so I didn't. I just called Zoe and I'm on my way. I brought a change of clothes, but I'm all sweaty and I don't want to change, so I might just stick with this because I'm just wearing a sports bra and shorts. But I'm on my way to her house. Ow, fuck. she wanted to go for a walk. I've got to go to Target. I've also got to go to the store because my dad jotted down like a mini grocery list. So I'm going to do that while I'm out. But the workout was good, you know. Pump going strong. I am here at Zoe's house. But then, hi. So I'm sweaty. So I thought, you know, I don't feel like changing. You know, I'm just going to wear this. You look really pretty.
Oh, thank you.
Not that you don't look pretty any other time, but.
Thank you.
Guys, look how pretty my friend is.
Thank you.
Period. When did you get those?
Mark got them for me.
Did he really?
Yes.
I saw those last night. I was like, am I tripping? I low-key could have gave you mine because I don't wear them.
You don't wear them? Do I get the same pair as you?
No.
Okay.
Mine are like black.
Okay. It's bad that I figured you wouldn't.
Why didn't you tell me that?
I don't know. I don't think she's gonna wear those.
So we were currently practicing. She was drawing with a pen the tattoos that we want like in between our boobs. I want a more. She wants the symbol of life, because that's what her name means. And she's trying to do it on herself.
Upside down, too.
Is it really? Oh, I thought you were saying you were doing the symbol, like, upside down.
Oh, God, no.
I was like, oh, I mean, that's a concept.
This eyeliner.
As you should. So, we are on our way to...
Oh, we didn't decide.
Yeah, we didn't decide.
Can we turn the AC on?
Yeah, I know, it's really hot.
And we're gonna go for a walk.
Little aisle, maybe?
Huh?
Little aisle, maybe?
Wait, take a thumbnail with me. Okay. I just...
Remember when the thing was to like... You know, what was it? It was like... You know what I'm talking about? See, I'm worried that when I'm older, I'm gonna go like... Because my go-to is always like a... Like a Lana thing.
I mean, I kind of...
I feel like I'm gonna look back and be like, cringe.
Where are we driving?
I don't know. Cold Harbor Park? You've never been there?
If I have... It must not have been very memorable. I've driven past there. I don't think I've ever walked through trails. So you heard it here, folks. Cold Harbor Park it is. Okay, guys, so we just made it here.
You can go, so there's like a main trail that you follow. Like this is where the cars can go, but there's also side trails to be in the woods.
Oh, okay.
So that's really nice.
Well, I hope the bugs don't eat me alive.
Stop our topic.
We only got half a mile.
What?
Half a mile.
Oh my god. This is so pretty right here.
It's so pretty.
How much would I have to pay you for you to jump in and swim?
$2,000.
That's a lot. I would do it for $50.
Oh. We went 2.22 miles. We walked for an hour.
We finished our walk. It was so nice.
I'm gonna eat some Chinese food.
I'm thinking, could we stop on your way to your house so I can pick up food?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. You know where I want to go. Yeah, okay. If y'all couldn't guess, it's Chipotle.
Okay, guys, we're back at the house. I got my food. I have Chipotle.
She's got, what's it called?
Szechuan pick three with asparagus.
I'm just going to eat this and then go in a room and watch Freaks and Geeks.
God, I love him.
And then my reputation. Okay, guys, so I think I'm gonna end the vlog here. I finished eating. We're just gonna chill for the rest of the evening and watch Freaks and Geeks and just talk. So I think I'm gonna end the vlog here. Today was really great. Tomorrow's gonna be great too. I gotta work, but then I'm hanging out with Maya and then I'm going out with Riley. It's just gonna be a good weekend. Plus I get to edit like once I get home because Zoe's going bowling tonight. Anyway, thank y'all for watching. Hope you enjoyed and I will see y'all next week. Maybe, probably not. Probably a week after. Okay, bye.